Do you know? In January 1944, James H. Howard and his squadron of P-51 Mustangs were escorting American bombers back from a mission near Berlin when they were attacked by German fighter aircrafts. The sky again filled with about 40 German fighter aircrafts. Howard shot down and damaged at least 6 enemy planes. He escaped successfully, with only one bullet going through the wing of his plane. That's called out of level.